This is Poco X3 Pro and today in this video I like to share you guys full review after 7 months. I am Shada from Shada's Day Out. So guys, this is the video. So at first talk about the phone build quality. The smartphone built with Gorilla Glass 6 in the front, plastic back and plastic frame. And the phone also come with IP53 dust and splash proof. The smartphone come with 6.67 inch 120Hz IPS LCD display with resolution 1080 into 2400 pixel with 395 ppi density, and this is 84.6 skin to body ratio. So overall the smartphone display is good. So now talk about the OS. Now the smartphone running MIUI 12.4.0 with Android 11 and the phone using chipset Snapdragon 860, CPU using octa-core 1x2.96 GHz, GPU using Adreno 640, and this is 6GB RAM and 128GB ROM variant with UFS 3.1. The smartphone using 2-year older flagship processor, so overall the smartphone performance is still pretty well. All the app opening and closing speed very fast, and you also play any types of game in the max setting. So you can easily play Call of Duty Mobile and PUBG Mobile in the max setting. My Call of Duty Mobile gaming experience is still pretty well. I don't face any types of problem to play Call of Duty Mobile. The smartphone comes with quad camera setup, 48MP main lens with 1.8 aperture, 8MP ultra wide with 2.2 aperture, 2MP macro and 2MP depth with dual LED flash, and the front is come with 20MP selfie camera. So let's see some photo and video sample. Main camera you can record highest 4K 30fps video, and you also record 1080, 30, 60 and 120fps and 240fps slow-mo video and 960fps super slow-mo video with EIS. So overall the smartphone video quality is average. So now talk about the picture quality. The smartphone you can take a very good picture in the daylight. The picture quality is average. You can take a average types of picture with Poco X3 Pro. Dynamic range okay, but the phone color correction is so bad. But 20MP selfie camera is more better than real camera. So overall you can take a excellent selfie. The smartphone come with side fingerprint scanner and face unlock. The smartphone powered by 5160mAh battery with 33W fast charger. So overall you can get more than 1 day battery backup. So this is all about Poco X3 Pro full review after 7 months. I hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, please like and share and sub the channel. See you in some time in the video. I'm Shahada from Shahada's Day Out. Allah Hafiz.